This is Stephanie Manley with CoffeeCount.com. Today I'm going to show you how you can make breadcrumbs. Do you ever have a loaf of bread and it's gone stale? What do you do with it? Well, other than throw it away, you can make breadcrumbs, which is great whenever you need a few breadcrumbs. You know what? This is really, really easy to do. All you need to do is take your bread and lay it out on a baking sheet. You're going to preheat your oven to about 250 to 300 degrees, and we're simply going to heat this up enough to where the moisture comes out. If you have a dehydrator, hey, put it in there. My bread is bone crisp at this time, and it just crumbles. But you know what? I don't really want to crumble all that bread, so I put it in my Vitamix. If you have a food processor, hey, that works really well too. If you don't have one of those, try putting this all in a big Ziploc bag and hitting it with a rolling pin a few times. And you know what? You will end up with these lovely breadcrumbs. You could season these up with a little bit of parsley, a little bit of Italian herbs, and this would be great to bread a chicken with. Hey, and that's it. That's how to make breadcrumbs. And for more recipes, come to CoffeeCount.com.